I've been available, accessible to every section of this community.
Liar. You're a liar. Liar.
I will remain accountable. Because we want to provide a police service that's fair, that's equitable, that keeps the people of Harrogate safe.
Right.
That's our aim. And in doing that, we have to provide a police service that goes across the spectrum. From dealing with antisocial behaviour, the type of thing that affects people's daily lives, to dealing with serious criminal offences that takes people's lives. You expect us to do that. We do that, and we provide a service. As the Assistant Commissioner said, and many other people have said, there are police officers who we ask to do some of the most difficult work in keeping people in Harrogate and people in London safe. Those are high-risk policing tasks. The consequences
are hard. I can't believe what Stafford is saying. I don't know what he's saying.
Are for people who commit criminal offences. And we provide those services fairly, equitably, and without fear of failure. We respect everyone.
What did he just say? Don't expect
I just want to make one comment. And people have talked about the reporting of the shooting of Jermaine. And some of that reporting has been emotive and unhelpful. One simple example, describing Jermaine as a gangster does not help us.
You've done it to my son as well! You've done it to Ambrose Bull as well, my son! You classed him as a gang leader! You're a liar! You involved my son in gangs! And drugs! And drugs!
As if you're delaying your opportunity to ask your questions.
But he's lying!
Wait, let's just wait. Let's speak. You said he was a
gangster. Always when the cameras are on.
Yeah.
Always.
He's going to hate this now.
So we respect,
I respect
all lives. No. And it does not help me, my officers, to continue to build the respect and trust that we are so working hard to do.
But you're to do with it. Yeah, tell the truth.
And you get the
respect. You're also reporting that demonises a victim.
No, a black man is always in a gang.
I as a borough commander, every single one of my officers will be accountable to you.
You're a liar.
I'm here today, and I've been at many meetings, whether individually or groups or live meetings, to answer your questions. And I will continue to do that because that is my role, and that is the role of the public service, and that is the role of the Metropolitan Police Service. Thank you.
Who killed my son? Who killed my son, Victor Olisa? Who killed my son? Ambrose Ball. Your officers. No, of course you're an hypocrite, you. You told us don't trust the IPCC. And now you're saying you trust them. You can't wait to do that. You can't. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you the truth. But you're here lying.
Try not to lie.
You're not. What about my son? My son's still in a fridge freezer. You have not addressed my son's murder. What about my son Ambrose Ball? Hey, what about Ambrose Garfield Gene Ball? You're telling lies, Olisa. Right? My son's body was dumped by the Metropolitan Police in the River Lee. Right? And he's still in a fridge freezer. assault run the whole investigation. Tearing? Hearing? You can't. Right.
Don't. If she goes, we all walk out.
Right, yes, thank you for that support. Hearing, we're all going. You're an hypocrite. You don't trust the IPCC. Could you go on the truth told, Stafford?
I will make sure. I've never met you before. I will make sure I pursue your son's death. And that is my promise.
A promise is a comfort to a fool.
I know what I'm saying.
Yes. All right.
If I make that promise to you, I will pursue it. And I mean, I will pursue
okay.
it.
Okay. All right.
Give me that opportunity.
Thank you. I want to bury him.
No. I understand.
I want to lay my son to rest.
Listen, I understand the feeling. I understand the passion. And you're right. You need truth about yourself.
And it's happening.
And you know what? Your pain is the pain of every mother. And you're not wrong to say.
I saw my son running into the hands of Metropolitan Police. Half naked. And they're lying.
I promise.
All right.
I'll give you my mobile number. I promise.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Right, thank you. The bastard.
So sorry.
So I can
back you. Everyone can back you.
Thank you. Thank you. So you can do the same to me.
And we would really like that opportunity.
Oh, so you can erase me like you did my son?
Dear,
no, it's all right. I don't want to be found hung, thank you. I'm all right here. Thank you. You haven't helped me in a year. Trying to erase me. It's the same as what they've done to my son, who was a hard-working man. Every day of his life he worked. He was never in a gang.
There's been lots of reports from different sources in different...
You're going to have to help me. I know you're hurting. I'm going to work with you. I need you to help me. Okay?
If that's just a gag to gag me out.
No. I'm a reverend. I can tell you what we know.
Okay.
And what we have...
This is the whole church. I can't run from you. This is my church on Sundays.
And the dog indicates that Jermaine was a gang member.
I've seen you. I've seen you.